They've got God's fingerprint on them. They got divine DNA in them. And as bad as some people want to try to tell us that we just sort of evolve, we just sort of happen, fact is that every person that's on the planet, no matter how poor or how prominent, they're a sacred being. But here's the deal. They're also stained and scarred.